Hey there, it's Trevor Ainsworth here. I'm a co-founder of ShoutBoss and also a real estate agent. Actually, all three of us here at ShoutBoss are real estate agents. We built this for our own team to use a few years back now, 3, 4 years ago, and we used it kind of like as our secret weapon. And then we let some friends check it out, and now it's a business, and you're able to get into it and use it yourself. So you're going to get some of the same results that we got from it, and you're going to see why it's such a great tool to have and to help you scale and grow your business. And most importantly, so your leads don't fall through the cracks. As you all know, if you don't follow up with your leads will find an agent who does follow up, and it happens quickly these days. So we'll jump right into this. This is your campaign dashboard here at ShoutBoss. So this is going to show all of your campaigns that are currently active right now and the results of these campaigns. You can see I've got a Z-buyer campaign getting 71%, seller, it's a seller lead. Buyers, Z-buyer buyers, 67%. I've got some Facebook ads running at 100% response rate right now. We've got some KV Core. So I'm running KV Core now for my CRM, 92% response rate. It's pretty great. So let's jump into one of these campaigns and take a look. This KV Core campaign is actually a Facebook ad, running some Facebook ads right now, trying that out. A lot of people are doing it. The ads are pretty good. So let's jump in here and take a look and see what we've got. This campaign is a buyer campaign. So it's for new leads. It runs 7 days and there's 15 touches involved. So I'm going to assume you guys know what a lead is. I'm going to assume that you guys know that leads come in and they put their email address, their phone number, and their name. We're going to take those leads and we're going to Zapier them. We're going to do a unique email from your CRM. Any way you can get a lead, we're going to get it into ShoutBoss. Don't worry about that. We seamlessly connect with just about every lead source and CRM out there. And if not, we can get a Zapped connected for that. So up here, you can change the name of your campaign. Here's my KV Core Facebook campaign. So what happens, the lead comes into the system, goes to your Facebook ad or your CRM, whatever it happens, and it jumps into ShoutBoss, instantly gets a voicemail, ringless voicemail drop right into the cell phone of your lead. And what that does is takes this this little script right here, and we just could dial this number right here. You put a PIN number in and you read this script into your phone. Now that script is in there forever. You don't have to do it ever again. This is a set it and forget it system. So my script here is, hey, this is Trevor with the real estate office. I just saw you were checking out homes online at my website. I've got a quick question for you. Please give me a call back. And you put your ShoutBoss number in there. And then you press save. Now immediately, as soon as a lead registers, they're going to get that voicemail. Then the next thing they're going to get 5 minutes later is an email. The email is just basic breakdown. Welcome to my site. I want to help you set up some stuff. I got a few questions for you. A few minutes after that, they get a text message 7 minutes in. This text message says, hello, it's got their first name. Are you looking for a home to move in and live in, or are you an investor looking to fix and flip like HGTV? That goes out 7 minutes afterwards. The number one response, about 33% of the responses come on day one from this text right here. And the answers are typically live in or fix flip. What we're doing here with ShoutBoss is we're designed to do one thing, engage your leads to chase you so you're not chasing them. So by these campaigns running, the email going out, the voicemails going out, the text messages going out, more voicemails going out. This is 5 touches on day one. If you're doing 5 touches on day one to every single lead that comes in, congratulations. If you're not, you're probably losing some leads through the cracks here, and we're going to fix that for you. So the number one response to that first text message is either live in or fix flip. That's great. It opens the door. Now you can just basically text them back. Live in, great. What location are you looking for? How many bedrooms do you need? If they say I'm a fix flip, oh, an investor, are you looking for multifamily? Are you looking to flip single family homes? The door's open, but the deal is you're not reaching out to them. They're reaching out to you. Day two, an email and a voicemail comes out, and that's exactly what you'd be doing if you were prospecting your leads yourself. But if you get 100 leads a month or more, or even 50 or 25 leads a month, this is a lot of work to do for one lead. So day two, they get an email and a voicemail. Day three, email, voicemail, another text message. And this text message is pretty simple. Just say, I've got some new listings. Are you interested? How are the new listings I've been sending you this morning? Another email goes out. I've got a list of foreclosures and short sales. Interested in anything like this? We take a little bit ease up on day four, five. Day six, we don't send anything. So it's really heavy hitting on day one. Day two is a little less. Day three is a little more. Four and five, we ease back a little bit, and we found that we don't want to attack leads 7 days in a row because they'll think we're we're just a little too crazy on follow-up, so we give them a little bit off time. Now, the deal is your leads are still getting listing alerts from your CRM here at this point. So every morning they're getting new listings, and we're just sending them messages saying, hey, are the listings I'm sending you adequate? Can we change them for you? Anything we can help you with? I'm just checking to see if you're still in the market to buy a home. Here's my link to my mobile site. Day seven, we come in again here with three more. We hit them fairly hard with another email. Did I drop the ball? Just checking in regards to your home search last week. Another voicemail. This voicemail basically just says, again, the same thing as the email, just checking in. Did I drop the ball? And then we have our Hail Mary pass here. If a good deal pops up in your search area, would you still want to hear about it? That gets a lot of response on day seven. Everybody wants to know about a good deal. So we send that one out. We use a lot of keywords in here like foreclosures, short sales, fixer-uppers, distressed property, things that buyers like to hear. So right out of the gate, day one, five messages. Day two, two messages. Day three, three touches. Day four and five, one touch each. We take day six off. Day seven, we give them three more touches. Now, let's say a lead responds. They're going to come right into your prospect list. If the lead responds, they go right to your cell phone. So you don't have any you don't need any kind of a special app. You don't need any kind of a special tool to go through these leads. Now, if you want to work out of the system, you just click on here, and this basically is your dashboard, which shows all your timelines. So on the left side here is all your leads sorted by status: responded, interested, not interested, nurture, somewhat interested. And you choose that here after you've dispositioned a lead. You can choose what to disposition that lead as. So here we've got the timeline. The text, the voicemail, the ringless voicemail drop went out at 2:03 p.m. 2:08, an email went out. At 2:10, a text message went out. Are you looking for a home to live in or fix and flip like HGTV? At 2:34, I got this text back from the lead. Now, mind you, I didn't do this myself. I didn't send this email. I didn't send this text message. The system did it for me. This was December 27th. I was literally on the beach with my kids walking. It was freezing cold. I was not following up with my leads. It was a few days after Christmas. We were taking a little beach walk, and this text just showed up on my phone. Live in, but needs to be in central Vermont. And one level. Room for one horse. I think we spoke earlier last year. I don't know this lead. We didn't speak. But now I have a lot of information from just one text message that I never sent. She tells me where she wants to be. She tells me the size of house they're looking for and that they have a horse. So that's a lot of information. So I'm going to hit her back. I text her right from my cell phone. Hey, Kathy, still looking for a horse property? That's great. Can you refresh me of the towns you're looking for again? She texts me back a few things. What they're looking for: cathedral ceilings, two-car garage. I'm getting a lot of information, and I've only done one thing here. Turn on ShoutBoss and then responded to a text that came from me from a lead. And this is on and on, which is she's giving me all the information she possibly can give me, which is great. While this information is coming in, again, this is me, and this is from the lead. Lots of information. I'm going to use my lead qualification tool over here to make sure the things that we know. She's a buyer. I know this because I'm talking to her, and she's not committed to an agent. And here's where she wants to be, and her price range, and her bedrooms and bathrooms, things like that. As we move on here, you can, again, this is all from my cell phone. I've done this. I haven't done anything. I haven't logged into a system. You don't need to log into ShoutBoss. If you prefer to work out of a system, you totally can. You can just sit up here, click SMS, and you can send a text right back to this lead and press send. And that lead will get your text just like it came from your phone, and it shows up right here so you can read it. You can email them. It's a single line dialer, so you could call all your leads right here as well. Make a note for yourself or set a task for yourself. It's really easy. Again, you don't even need to be in the system here. You can just do this setup once and set it and forget it. You can set this whole thing up one time and just let it run by itself. Now, let's say you go through the 7 days. You don't get a response from your lead because not all leads respond. We want to make sure we follow up with them long term. We click here where we're going to move our leads to after the 7 days: long-term buyer nurture. So press save. Now our leads are going to go to, after the 7 days, if there's no response, they're going to go to a long-term buyer nurture, which is this one here. And this is a year-long campaign with 18 touches, 5 voicemails, 5 text messages, a series of emails. Now you're never going to have to worry about dropping these leads again. These leads are going to be never fall through the cracks. ShoutBoss takes that whole thing off your hand for you. No problems. We're going to set it up for you. You're going to love it. You're going to focus on other things in your business. You're going to focus on growing your business, scaling your business. You're not going to worry about the leads that you're paying for because they're being followed up with. ShoutBoss is like having a full-time ISA in the palm of your hands. Thanks a lot. We'll talk to you guys soon. www.shoutboss.com.